course, Christmas is 3 weeks from today. Can you believe it? And this can be a lonely time for a lot of men and women who are serving in Iraq.
But there's a woman in Kernersville who's trying to do something about that. Here's how she's trying to bring them a little bit of holiday cheer.
Behind this door, something magical is taking place. These are some of Santa's helpers. They're working hard to send holiday stockings to men and women serving in Iraq. This is priority for Teresa Odom. Her son Stephen was sent to Iraq a month and a half ago. Her mission is to send boxes to all 150 members of his unit.
It's lonely over there for them. They go through such intense things during the day that, you know, they need a little bit of something just to cheer them up when they get back to base.
And for Teresa, this is intensely personal. She has served in the military, and she has met many of the people in her son's battalion.
When I emailed my son and he asked how things are going, I told them what we're doing, and they're excited, so they can't wait. They're all excited to get their boxes.
Boxes filled with all kinds of goodies, from CDs, toiletries, toys, and treats. Items donated from a lot of people in the community.
We've had realtors have sent out flyers in their neighborhoods, putting boxes in their front doorsteps, collecting it. We had Highland Industries donate. We had individuals just donate so many things, and a lot of people have donated cash.
But they need more donations to cover the cost of shipping, to send joy to men and women a world away.
Well, if you would like to help Teresa send packages to troops in Iraq, you can give this number a call. It's right there on your screen, 996-7524.